That nigga fussy though.
You gotta turn that off. It's gonna be in the background.
He turned it.
It's gonna be in the background. You heard me and Shay talking all the way down the hallway. If you don't pause it, you're gonna hear yourself.
Some people should be like me watching TV and shit.
Okay, well turn it down though. It's like now.
That's what I said. Just turn it down now.
Do something. Your pocket. Why your pocket hanging out the back like that?
Is I watch UPN. Ooh. Is she now? Is she like a set now? Hey, she don't look. Like a set now.
Cause it's not a bedroom. Where normally it is. Like, this is life. This is actually a part of our regular life right here.
That's
important. I know. You ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Tay.
It's your boy Skoma.
And we're back again with another food review. So before we get into it, I want you to hit that subscribe, hit that like, and that notification bell. Ding, ding, ding. So you get all of these videos, all that good stuff. So, okay, I'm ready to get into this video. I'm really, 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 really excited.
I got to.
Shut up. So I have seen these on Facebook, and I was so glad when they popped up at the Walmart by our house, and I'm so ready to try them. They look like they're going to be so good. Yes.
They look all right.
Don't do that. If y'all know anything about Good Humor, you know they strawberry shortcake is good, the toast almond and chocolate, all of it's good. So they came out with a Reese cup version of their shortcake bars. Okay. I don't know if y'all know how real this is. If you like Reese cups, you understand. So I can't wait to turn.
It's good too. All
right. So yeah, that's it.
I'm dropping it.
Disrespect. Oh. Look at it.
That looks good.
Yes. A little on the small side, but you know.
Definitely small. Like,
it's alright. That's alright. You had to see it. It looks delicious. It's got like little cake pieces and chocolate cake pieces. And
yep.
I think the ice cream is peanut butter flavored.
Yeah.
That's gonna be, yep. Maybe real Reese's peanut butter swirl.
Yeah, I see. Okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
One, two, three.
Moment's out. If they did, I'm sorry. It's too good. It tastes like Reese's cup. Imagine a frozen Reese's cup.
I'm speechless.
It's so good. Oh my god.
This is good.
This actually tastes like the peanut butter inside the Reese's cup.
It actually may taste better than the Reese's cup for real.
And how is that even possible when it was made after the Reese's cup? I don't even understand.
Mm-hmm.
It's so good.
Mm-hmm.
It smells like a hard chocolate shell.
Mm-hmm.
If y'all see this at your grocery store, Walmart, wherever, buy them, try them. Yes. Good Humor and Reese's Cup, do it again. That made it
better.
This is life right now.
Yeah, mine
didn't know.
Just know. I might have to eat me another one. I mean, only six of these. Okay.
Just know me too. Cold. Listen, you guys, you gotta get these. You gotta try them. They taste as good as they look. If you love Reese's, you will not be disappointed. If you don't like Reese's, you will not be disappointed. Try them.
She ain't lying.
Try them.
She ain't lying.
Try them, buy them, they're good. Oh my god. I'm Tay.
I'm Skoma.
And that's another food review successfully done.
Yeah.
See you guys next time.